A trilateral meeting between Azerbaijani Defense Minister Colonel General Zakir Hasanov, Chief of the General Staff of the Turkish Armed Forces Army General Yasar Guler, and Chief of the General Staff of the Georgian Armed Forces Major General Vladimir Chachibaia took place in Baku on November 21st. During the meeting, the sides discussed the military political situation in the region and problems of regional security, and exchanged views on the prospects for trilateral military cooperation. The sides noted the negative impact of international terrorism and aggressive separatism on peace, stability and development in the region, and stressed the importance of joint actions to confront threats directed against the security of states. The delegations considered the prospects for military cooperation, conducting of trilateral military exercises and many other areas of joint activity.
Bu görüşler bir defede üç kardeş devletin.
Such meetings are another vivid example of strategic-level cooperation between the three fraternal countries, Azerbaijan, Georgia and Turkey. The main goal of the meeting is to contribute to the restoration of peace and stability in the region, ensuring the security of strategic economic projects implemented by the three neighboring states, and deepening cooperation between the armed forces of the three states. The meeting confirmed the high level of cooperation between the country's armies in a trilateral format, and further deepening of cooperation in the military training, military medical and other fields is planned. At present, tripartite command and staff exercises are being held in Turkey. From this year on, the exercises also involve the military personnel of the three countries. The meeting once again declared the inviolability of borders and the sovereignty of countries. Our countries are strategic partners in the region. Military cooperation within the framework of this partnership is also very important. Cooperation in ensuring the security of economic projects in the region continues successfully. We understand that today's meeting is of high significance. This is our third meeting. During the meeting in bilateral and trilateral formats, we discussed the situation in the region. Azerbaijan, Turkey and Georgia are successfully expanding military ties. The military ties of the three states have reached a strategic level. We will continue to make every effort to expand them. In the end, representatives of the power structures of Azerbaijan, Turkey and Georgia signed a protocol on the results of a trilateral meeting in Baku.